definition of happiness?
I don't know. Skateboarding makes me pretty happy.
What makes you happy?
Softball used to make me happy.
Used to?
Yeah. No, softball makes me happy. And music and
Okay. So, what do you think human needs to be happy?
To be happy?
Yeah.
I think human needs love.
What makes you happy?
Yes.
What makes me happy is that that I'm going to college and trying to study hard and trying to meet new people and like have fun. You know, have fun.
You don't do that to me.
To be happy is to have friends, live a good life, video games, music, and family. Yeah.
My ideal happiness is listening to music and spending time with my boyfriend.
My ideal of happiness is living life in a positive way and enjoying yourself and not being depressed and being with positive people around you and your family.
Who makes you smile?
This girl here.
Okay. How do you think?
I think I make him smile too.
Money makes me happy.
My ideal of being happy is when you focus on the good things and you let go of the bad things.
This makes me happy. Technology.
Hi, my name is Gloria. I live in LA. I'm working on a film and I would like for you to make a video and answer. What is something that has happened to you in your life and what will you do to change it?
Hey, I'm Tim. I'm a student in LA. I wanted to ask you guys, what are you craving right now? Send me a quick video. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Jonathan. I'm a passion skateboarder. What's your passion?
The definition of happiness. I think just having things that you love around you.
사람 행복해지기 위해서는 공부를 없애야 될 것 같아요.
공부를 없앤다고?
네, 공부를 없애야 돼요.
왜 공부를 없애야 사람 행복해?
사람들은 공부를 해야만 나중을 위해서 꿈을 이루면 돈을 벌면서 행복해진다고 생각하는데 꼭 공부만 위해서는 행복해지기는 어려운 것 같아요.
그럼 어떻게 해야 돼?
그러면 그러니까 자기가 위하는 자기가 원하는 것을 해야죠. 자기가 원하는
것. What
is this? This is a question.
What is happiness?
Happiness is when everything is going good.
Yeah. When you have no negative things going on.
Everything's going good.
Yeah.
Set yourself. Like if you like film, you could like join a club that's film. Or if you like reading, you could go to a library. Okay. Like your surroundings affect your mood sometimes too.
Yeah.
You have to be able to show how you're happy. Because, again, happy is just a word. In order to influence what happy means, you have to show it.